If communication with PLC is not available, check circuit trace. Click Tool. Intelligent Function Module Tool. Serial Communication Module. Circuit Trace. Click Module Selection. Check the communication module and click OK. Select Channel and click Start Trace. After a few seconds, click Stop Trace. There are three main cases of communication failure. Be sure to check the contents in order. First, there is no transmission frame. Check whether the start condition operates normally in the PLC program. Both SD and RD LEDs of QJ71C24 and R4 are off. Check if the start contact of GP.CPRTCL command works normally. When the contact is from off to on, transmission frame is sent once. If there is no transmission frame even though the start contact is working, set the response waiting time. Second, there is no receiving frame. Check the communication connection and communication parameter error. Only SD LED of QJ71C24 and R4 blinks. SDA, RDA connect to RS485A+, SDB, RDB connect to RS485B-. Check the communication line connection. Check if PLC and TK series communication parameters are match. Third, in the case of exception response. When communication is successful, but the requested operation cannot be performed. In the case of an exception response, +ADH is added to the receiving frame function code. The main exception code types are as above. Both SD and RD LEDs of QJ71C24 and R4 blink. If the exception code is O2, the reserved area is red. Check the transmission frame, address value, in the protocol edit window. Enter the hexadecimal address value. Click right to module. Click execute. If the exception code is 03, then a value outside the setting range is entered. This is the case when SV100 is entered. This is the case when SV1500 is entered. If the exception code is 04, communication write is prohibited. Set communication write enable disable, in parameter group 4 to enable. If the exception code is 06, the connected device is in the parameter group entry state. In parameter setting mode, or SV setting mode, parameters cannot be written by communication. Hold the mode key for 3 seconds to return to run mode. The result of monitoring as above is called echo back. It is a problem when the transmission frame is immediately received again, and there may be a problem with communication. There are two solutions. The first method is to use the internal buffer memory. Write the program as above. U4/ refers the module head input, output number. G450 is the internal buffer memory address for allowed, prohibited echo back. The second method is to change communication parameters. Set echo back permit, prohibit, to prohibited in various control specification menu.